Hello, everybody. How's it going? Welcome back to another episode of Kingdom Hearts. Today, we are going to be tackling Halloween Town. This sure is a spooky place. I'll bet the people here are scary looking too. Don't worry, we look spooky too. If they scare us, we'll scare them right back. You think so? Alright, let's head off to, I guess, the town square? What's that? Oh, we can do this. Wait, they're not attacking. Can we attack them? No, we can't. Okay. Alright, well, I guess we'll go ahead and ignore them. I don't know where we should be going. I'm assuming we need to meet Jack. What was that?
And now, allow me to introduce the Master of Terror, the King of Nightmares, Jack Skellington! Bravo, Jack! Bravo! Those ghosts will be a big hit at this year's Halloween!
Thank you. Thank you. But their movement still needs work. It's not scary enough. I want to strike bone-chilling terror. I'm going to consult the doctor.
Then I'll go attend to the decorations.
Alright, so it looks like we are getting ready to celebrate Halloween. Where'd Jack go? You guys are still not fighting us, right? No? Cool. What's this? Not a door for us. That was the gate that we came through. So where's like the entry points? Is this it? Okay, here we go. This is gonna be the doctor then, right?
I don't understand. Maybe the guidance system was damaged in the explosion.
Nonsense! My devices are always perfect!
Oh, I've got it! Why, of course. The heartless need a heart. Doctor, do you think we can add a heart to that device?
Certainly. A heart's not all that complicated. Let's get to work.
To make a heart, first take a container with a lock.
We need the key to this thing first!
You really gonna lock it for them? I mean, we do have the keyblade. Why not? If they succeed, we won't have to fight the Heartless, right? Besides, I want to see the Heartless dance, too. Don't you? Not really. I mean, Donald's got a point, right?
My, that was amazing! And you are...
Sora.
Well done, Sora. I'd like you to be a part of this year's Halloween.
What's this Heartless doing here?
Oh, the Heartless came to town just recently. What's frustrating is I can't get them to dance with me. So, the doctor and I are trying to improve the guidance system. He's quite a genius. Okay, doctor, let's continue. The ingredients for a heart. Pulse. Emotion.
Terror.
Fear. Hope and despair. Mix them all together, and we have a heart.
maybe we're missing some ingredients. Let's try adding memory. Sally? Sally! Good for nothing girl. Don't know why I bothered creating her. Sally's got the memory we need. See if you can track her down.
No problem. Sora, would you like to come along?
Absolutely. Sure. So who should we get rid of? Let's get rid of, we'll get rid of Goofy. Why not? There we go. Alright, so I'm assuming we're going to fight the Heartless now that we're experimenting on them?
Jack! Jack! We have a major crisis! The Heartless are completely out of control! We can't stop them!
Maybe our experiment triggered something. Everything will be fine, Mayor. You have nothing to worry about.
Alright, well, wait a minute. Where's the exit? There we go. Oh, okay, we're getting right into it. Melted the XP, right? Might as well. So where are we supposed to go? This is the Golden Gate. That's where we came in from, right? Okay. Oh, you got him? Okay. Maybe it's this way. Let's check this place too. Once Heartless here, are out of our way. Alright, so let's find these Heartless. Oh, hello. Oh, it's these guys. I hate them so much. They're a little pest. Get out of here. There. You all done? Nope. Wait, oh, good job, Donald. Okay. Oh, Donald's hitting some good spells. Alright, is that everybody? Oh, it's Jack's little pooch!
Zero, have you seen Sally anywhere?
What? Is something wrong, Jack?
No, everything's going great! We're going to have the best Halloween ever! All we need now is your memory.
Memory? You mean this? Jack, I have a bad feeling about this. Why don't you try something else? There's still time.
Nothing could beat what I've got planned. Once we get the Heartless a heart, they'll dance just as I envisioned it. Trust me, you're going to love it.
Alright, well, let's head back to Dr. Finkelstein. Wait, what? What's the cutscene? Oh, is it Lock, Shock, and Barrel? What are their names?
Barrel! Did you hear that?
Yeah, I sure did. A heart! What should we do?
Gosh, you really are stupid! Isn't it obvious?
Tell Oogie Boogie.
Why does that sound like the voice of Tommy Pickles? I think it was, Shock? It's like, sounds like eerily similar. Right, where was this place again? I think it was over Small Ram. It's like such a small door. Oh no, there it is. Alright, let's give Doctor his little forget-me-not. And then maybe get our heart? Where's he at? Hey, Doc. Yes, this is it. Now, just one more ingredient. We need surprise to complete the heart. The mayor should know where it is. Oh, it's Oogie.
That bonehead Jack is really making a hot deal. I'll be jiggered. That works for me. Ooh, when I get my hands on that, well, I've got no hands, but I'm still gonna nab that heart and control the heartlet.
All right, so you want the mayor. I'm assuming the mayor's going to be in the square? Perhaps? All right, let's look for his hat. I'm hoping we can talk to him while we have enemies here. Hold on. I guess we have to maybe deal with him? I don't know. Go away. There's more. Is the mayor over here? No, but there is a switch. Or a heart. Or not a heart. A lamp post. It looks like we might have to cast fire into it. Alright, where's the mayor? Just go away. Alright, where is he? I really don't see this mayor anywhere. I do see a bunch of heartless dwarves everywhere. Ruining our fun. Go away. Thank you. This should be the last batch, right? Get out of here. So maybe. What is this? Hold on. What is this? Oh, I can't go in here. Okay. Hold on then. Jack, can you move? Alright, I don't know if we're supposed to be killing all the heartless. Or if the mayor's just somewhere else. I guess maybe we just go back to the graveyard then? Where was it? Maybe it was this entrance? Alright, let's get in here. That mirror's gotta be somewhere. Is there something over here? We have to deal with all the heartless. How much HP do they have? Thank you, Donald. Is that all of them? No. There's something here. There. We should be done. Oh! Okay. Wait, what? Where are we? Not with the camera, but there is the mayor. Ghosts rise from those tombstones. Check the tombstones in the order the ghosts appear. If you get it wrong, you're in for a surprise. Who's you? Splendid! Now go look at the pumpkin. Can you take me to the pumpkin, or are you gonna make us go back? Oh, hello. Jack in the Box. Okay, cool. What's this? What? Where are we? Oh, that's a bomb. Does that explode? Alright, so what's Alright, so I guess we gotta find our way back to... back to where we need to go to, right? Shut tight. Okay, what's this? I can't do anything because there's hot mess here. Okay, ow, that's my face. Oh, we missed it. No, come back. Oh, that's right. I can jump higher. Is this... okay, cool, cool, cool. This took us right back to the graveyard. So we can go back to... I think we have to go to the doctor's, right? Let's ignore these fools. Head back to Dr. Finkelstein. Give him the surprise. Jack in the box, and then maybe get our heart? The heartless? Maybe? I don't know. There you are, buddy. Yes, this is it.
There you go. This time it's sure to work.
Alright, well they just stole the heart, so I guess we gotta find them. Should we just go back to the graveyard?
Ugh, we lost them.
Zero! After them, quick!
Oh, we got more. Come here, guys. Come here. Come here. Okay, come here, guys. All right. Anyway, I'm assuming we need to go back to the graveyard. So where was that? Hopefully we can still use that little shortcut that we unlocked. All right, I think we're just going to go this way. Time for you, fellas. Can we take you? We can. Okay, we don't need to examine it. Right here, thank you. Want that heart back. Alright, here we go. So you were... you went this way. But what did that do? It's odd. Do we have to kill these guys first? Okay, move back up, please. Also, we're just moving in attack. I cannot add it yet. Yeah, my face. Got my face. Got my face off the screen. Good for right now. Or, no, we're not. Wait, what is this? That like a switch? Alright, so we gotta do something here.
Fire! Fire!
I'm okay.
Let's go! Fire!
There we go, freeze him up, freeze him up. There we go. Okay, that was a switch. So that's going to take us to what I'm assuming is another side of the level. Alright, these guys are going to Alright, let's stay here. There we go. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Alright, let's try to get these chests. Actually, can I even? It looks like I'm gonna fall if I go over there. So, you know what? I'm gonna try. Can you back up? Let's go to Oogie's Manor. I think this is going to be a lot more fun than dealing with a bunch of heartless.
I knew Oogie Boogie was behind this.
All right, so what we're going to do is just... Oh, ooh, don't fall. Hold on.
Fire!
Alright, that doesn't work. Is he coming?
Fire!
Oh, you're lucky.
Come on, let's go!
What? Jack, where are you? Oh, wait, is there something over here? Oh, I don't know. Okay, let's just go in.
Fire!
Oh, we missed it. No, 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 come on, come on, we're up. Oh, wait, I'll take that, though. Can we not grab? Thank you. Oh, this is gonna stink. Okay. A little bit of platforming. We can do this. Is that a door? I really don't want to fall off here. So I'm gonna try to be very, very careful. Just ignore. Oh my gosh, which way? Which way? Where are Donald and Jack? Alright, let me run, let me run, let me run. You're fine, you're fine, you're fine. Alright, this is where we need to go. Huh? Oh, we're going this way, okay. So do we just need to... Oh, can you stop? Okay, you know what? No, I can't summon because I don't have enough magic. She's done this. This one will get him, get him, get him, get him. Here we go. Did we get everybody? No, there's still one more.
This is it. I surrender. This is it. Sorry.
Did we get all of them? I think we did. Okay, we did get all of them. Cool. We were just following the orders. Oogie Boogie told us to steal the heart. It's all Beryl's fault. It was his idea to tell Oogie Boogie about the heart. Yeah, that's right. But you guys said... You should be ashamed. 33 Eckler, we're gonna have to... Do some leveling up here. Oogie Boogie made us do it. We had no choice. Okay, I don't want to talk to you about this lever. Alright, but we don't know what that does. Do we just leave? Alright, well, I just fell. Oh, I didn't fall off. Okay, there we go. Back up. Alright, this is where we came out of, right? So let's, I guess, follow this. Let's I think we need to look for Boogie Boogie's hideout. I just don't know where it would be. Oh, this camera. Little janky, little janky. Can we go in there? Oh wait, there's a chest. But I cannot open it.
See ya! Fire!
Yeah, you guys get it. Come on.
Fire!
Right, let's get in here. Get our chest. So maybe we took a wrong turn? This one?
Fire!
Wow, can I not hit anything? And we're done. Oh, no. Okay, we're back here. Actually, can I just go in here?
Here I go!
Alright, can you guys do something, please? What is this? Is this an elevator? Okay, maybe like an elevator? What's this? Oh, these are, oh my gosh, these are like secret entrances. So pretty much this is gonna be like a nightmare. Alright, let's go through here. I guess we'll start back wherever it drops us off at. Actually, I think this is where we want to go. There's a good space. Hold on. Oogie Boogie, give me back the heart.
You want it? Well then, come on over and get it.
Ah! Ew, did he just... Isn't he filled with, like, bugs and stuff?
Now, let's see if I can get their attention. Oh, hi-bye! This is it? Nobody disrespects me! Nobody!
All right, so are we hitting switches? Oh my god, it's dice. We're supposed to be fighting them or Oogie? Oh, no, that's a trap. Oh wait, was it? Oh my god, get out of here. Let's see, I'm locked on him. What is going on here?
Oh,
baby. Stop the attacks, you're so rude.
Oh, baby.
Why do you need to be on top? Oh wait, it does. There's a guy. Come on, go, 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 go. Oh, you're aching. Oh, it did good damage though. Hold on. Can I summon Jimmy and just target on Oogie Boogie and have Jimmy hit him? Like, is that doable? Oh no, you can't reach him. Oh wait, you kind of can. Hold on. You kind of hit him. I mean, that works. We're good. Boogie, I need you to stop moving. Go here. Oh, we missed it. No. Oh, you're not cheap.
Thunder.
I mean, I guess I can. No, I can't really do that now.
Come on, baby. Yeah.
All right, so we gotta land with him. Oh, this battle with drowns out, doesn't it? Oh, jeez.
Here.
Ether.
Here.
Don't. Got you. Got you. All right, come on, bud. Come on. Did you just? Absolutely not. Get out of here. Oh my. Get. Such a pain. Go away. Oh, there was, what did you say? He was just like backhanding me off the platform? So that heart was a failure after all. We got a holy circuit. Ansem's report. Do we get the keyblade now? Oh, we got like a second boss fight. Wait, is he his house? Whoa, how did he get so big? Looks like it's brimming with the power of darkness. Oh, we gotta hit those bubbles, don't we? Oogie Boogie is drawing power from those dark globs. So we just have to destroy those things, right? Okay, that shouldn't be too bad. How do we... Oh. I think I just abandoned ship. Alright, so how do I get... Do I just jump? I mean, I guess there is no fall damage, but how do I get up there? Don't touch me. Can I go inside? Oh, hello. Wait, there's a chest down there. Move your foot. Move your foot. How do we... Maybe that's like a glitch? I don't know. Alright, we got to find a key. No, touch me. With your gross ghost fire. I guess we... Go! Oh, don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. Jump. Oh my god. I'm gonna try to be patient, not get cocky, and take our time. Oh my god, Sora, you ready? Get up here. Can I just jump actually? Oh, I can't. Okay. Alright, one done. Where are the other ones? Oh wait, I can kind of maybe get over. No, I can't. Come on. Come on. Cheese it. Cheese it. Cheese it. Cheese it. There we go. Wait, but how do we get up there? Oh, I don't like this one bit. Oh, there we go. There we go. Alright, another one done. Alright, this isn't too bad.
Come on,
Tom,
let's go!
Now we're gonna do a... Shouldn't be too bad, right? I think if we just focus on this... Bleed. blobs, we'll be okay. And also, don't fall off. Oh my god, we almost fell off. What was that? Come on, Donald. Get it done. Alright, there are more somewhere. Aren't there? Alright, here's his face. Which I cannot touch. I can't really see. Alright, still touching. On the other side, actually. Oh, wait, I can attack that? Hold on.
Deep freeze! Deep freeze! Deep freeze! See ya!
You know what? That's not too much. Okay, alright. So, yeah, I'll attack it. I'll be cool. No. Also, there's a cape on here? Can I control this camera, please? Like, there are more blobs. Well, see, that's the one thing I don't like about this game is the camera. Like, it just feels so uncomfortable to even, like, touch it. Like, what's that? Jump. There you go. Focus on it. Pop it. Where's the other one? Wasn't the other thing somewhere? Maybe it was up? Maybe not? I feel like we're stuck now. Oh, we are kind of weird here at the minute. Stop doing that, Ruby. Is it? I cannot for the life of me find this orb. Okay, we were here already, which is fine, but get out of here. Can I just fight this thing? No, no, there it is. It's over there. Found you. Okay. Get out of here. Done. Thank you. Jesus. And we almost died. Wow. Did not see that at all. Oh, we got a gravity spell.
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
I guess we have no choice. We'll have to cancel the Heartless Halloween Festival for now. Here, I want you to have this. Oh, Pumpkinhead, thank you. Visit us anytime, Sora. Next year's Halloween will be the scariest ever. Emotion, memory. We put in all the necessary ingredients. What else do you need to make a heart? What is a heart, anyway? I can't figure it out. Alright, everybody, well, that is gonna wrap it up for today. Halloween Town done. Next up, I think we're going to visit maybe Captain Hook, go to Neverland. Though, if I remember correctly, it wasn't necessarily Neverland, more so just Captain Hook's boat. Which is fine. I don't know if that's going to be like a full episode type situation, or if it's going to be a stop, check it out, and then maybe go to the Coliseum and do the other cups if they're available. I don't know. Either way, what I do know is that I appreciate your company and your support throughout this game series. I'm excited to dive in and play every single Kingdom Hearts game possible. At least all the ones that are in this Kingdom Hearts all-in-one edition. I'm looking forward to it because I've only played the main lines, not the subs or the sub games or the DLC. So I can't wait to see what those are like and what they add to the story. But yeah, don't forget, if you're new or coming back around, why not subscribe? Give the video a like, comment, let me know your thoughts on the Kingdom Hearts series, what your favorite game is, and what other games you might like to see on the channel. But yeah, I'm gonna go. So as always, I will see you tomorrow in the next episode. Until then, bye-bye.